you know, really lost the words. It's really lost the words. Nobody can ever even think that anything like this will happen, especially for a mother like you. And my condolences go to you and the family, and you know, he's gone, but never forgotten. Just keep your head up, keep pushing, and everything's gonna be all right. God got the rest.
Hey, Dre, I'm here. I'm glad I hadn't left, I'm glad we didn't have to come all the way back, but I'm glad that I was here, and I'm here for you. I don't want you to think and leave, I don't want to leave you, and you're already grieving, and you'll be missing both of us, so I'm going to be here for you until you get tired of looking at me and tell me to leave, okay? I'm going to be here for you. I love you.
Hey, Auntie, I love you very much. Anytime you need to reach out, I'm here. I'm going to come home and visit you as much as I can. Remember, I always love you, all right?
Glenn James Ruffin, my brother. Love you. I'm going to miss you forever. The countless memories we made on this planet. Mama Dre, I love you so much. You know, I'm going to be here for you and Rara forever. Love you guys.
Hey, sissy, I love you so much. You know, I'm always here for you. You're the best sissy in the whole wide world. I love you so much.
He left here to come out of ashes. He left here to come out of ashes. And when I pray to God,
his works, his friendship, his life has reflected what we both have deposited into him. I just want you to know that he is looking down and smiling and watching over you. So you cry when you have to cry, you laugh when you have to laugh. You know, I'm always going to be here, 10 toes down for you and Rara and the family. You know, me and you, we have a situationship and can't nothing change that, you know, and you know, Glenn would have it no other way. I love you. You know that from the bottom of my heart. I love Rara, and we're going to get through this together. Pieces.
I want to say what's up to the family. I'm Rhonda, they know Magic Moon Boy, High Boy. Been in Glenn life since he was maybe like 3 or 4. And I've been around for a long time. They like family. Been loving, caring. Glenn outgoing, outspoken. Very good kid. His mom, she did a great job raising him. God got her. No matter what, she gonna get through this. Her family gonna help her get through this. No matter what, everybody on her side, on the family side, nobody don't like to talk about the situation. But at the same time, we know what she going through, and we got her. God got her. Her family got her. Her friends got her. She's strong. She's beautiful. She got a team behind her. Glenn was a damn good boy, dog. We played this game called 24/7. And every time we link up, I walk in the house, he'll be sitting on the couch. Like, Glenn, 24/7. Mariah, 24/7. But I'm saying, not saying all that to say, he a good dude. I'm always love him. He gone, but he never forgotten. Believe what I say, he never forgotten. And we gonna stick between you, Dre. We your team, baby. Much love.
Hey, Dre. Just want to let you know that I love you and I always will. Even though Glenn was my nephew, whew, he was a handful. I ain't lying. But we love you.
Hey, Mama Dre, this is Bree. You know I love you. Always had love for you. Always will have love for Glenn. I'm trying to think of the words to say right now because it's a happy moment. I don't want to get sad. But just know one phone call away, one stop fight, whatever, we on our way for you. We love you.
Hey, Mama Drea, it's your baby Jay here. You know, I always got you and I love you to death. Thank you.